Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, 1 carat is for him who performs the funeral prayer. 2 carats are for him who go along with the funeral procession until the dead is interred. The reporter says that he asked from Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu, what is magnitude of a carat? He said, equal to Mount Uhud. Sahih Muslim Hadees, number 2190.